Okay, and then I need to remove this plastic covers what are in just in below of this windscreen, and then I need this sharp flathead screwdriver because there is this small plastic fasteners what I have to press in this in central area, and it is interesting. Let's go to look closer at how they works, because this is really interesting. Toyota's this plastic fastener, there we can see this target. Now when I press my this tool, look, the central area goes in, and then this locking is free. Okay, good. And now this part is loosened, and then I can, this part is moving, and then this second area, what I'm taking out, I can take this one, and then this my gasket start to open also. And then next step is to take these windshield wipers out, and there is first step that I remove these protectors, flathead screwdriver, and I install my tool in here. And then a little bit movement. Okay, now it opens, good. That one first. And then there is bolt, what I need to take next out. But before of that, I open all of these plastic fasteners next. And here is next one, what I press. And this is ready, good. And then I can go forward, and next I am looking that can I take that one away, and I continue my job. Okay, and then this part is only lifted out. Now this part opens, and then in that part in here, there's maybe same thing, but a little bit lifted, but I have to open these bolts in here before of that, these windshield wiper bolts. Okay, and then these windshield wiper bolts, we need 14 millimeter socket, and then like in air gun, these bolts opens nicely in that way, and there is that second one also. And then when I a little bit move the wiper arm in that way, this normally opens, or then if this is stuck, okay, now it opens, okay. But carefully, and do not damage these threads in there inside, carefully. Okay, and then I like to show you that how to replace this Toyota Corolla car's these windshield wipers motor. And now I have taken here already away these plastic covers and two windshield wipers. And then next step is that I open this connector, I press that area, this area in here, and I remove that. And then I need 10 millimeter socket that fits in here, and then in here, and then there is maybe one left, but I start this my job. And idea is that there is my wrench. And this is like in here, this my first bolt in here. I can open that, and then I can use this little bit faster impact wrench, and I insert my socket in here, and this is first bolt. Good, and there's that kind of bolt, and then second bolt is in here. Let's look that around. Second bolt is there, and then I test that. Is this now? And now when I move that windshield wiper motor in that direction, this part opens. Okay, and there is then this motor, and let's check that what is maker. I believe that this is Denso's motor. Denso is the maker. But now there's only this Toyota's logo in here. Okay, and that kind of motor we have in. And there are those bolts if I like to replace also this motor what is in here. Okay, interesting.